standards at Binghamton University School of Management are very high.
The quality of the faculty here is really quite impressive. They really care about their students.
The people around you challenge you to be better, and they challenge you to work harder.
You're coming to a place that has strong interrelationships with the large accounting firms and the mid-size accounting firms.
Recruiters want to hire Binghamton students,
and it really makes finding a job very easy.
The placement for this program is outstanding.
The reputation of the MS Accounting program is incredible.
Everyone who sees MS in Accounting from Binghamton University is automatically impressed.
In the undergraduate level, you might be learning how to apply the accounting rules. At the graduate level, you learn the economic theory behind the rules.
The classes coincide with what we're studying in the CPA material.
We tend to focus on the big picture, how accounting plays an important role in the capital market.
You're at this time in your life where you shouldn't just be taking in information. You should also be giving information.
You're giving presentations in front of everyone and getting critique, not just on your knowledge, but also your ability to present in front of a group.
It gives the students opportunity to engage in public speaking as well as working together as a team.
The networking doesn't start when you enter the workforce. It starts now with not only the potential employers, but amongst your peers.
It's great for networking, but it's also great for friendships.
You can turn to your classmates and ask for their experience and ask for their guidance.
You're interacting with people from around the world.
It really gives a global perspective to the issues that we're discussing.
There's a diversity here that enriches the teamwork.
Accounting is much more than just dealing with numbers.
It's a creative way of learning.
The School of Management really teaches you how to tackle an ethical issue.
We hope that Binghamton University students will both excel in their field.
The teachers want you to find your own way.
And also make an impact in raising the quality of life for humankind.
Develop your own path.
We're constantly looking to see, well, what can we do to make it a better learning experience for students.
The professors in the School of Management are really accessible to the students.
They take the time to work with you one-on-one.
I see students in the offices with faculty, discussing questions of interest to them, seeking advice, and getting it.
They're very passionate,
they are very nice, and they're very patient.
They take what they research on the outside and apply it to what you're learning in class.
They want to see you succeed.
Binghamton really has a sense of community.
There's a lot to do in Binghamton.
Binghamton is a very beautiful place.
The ranking of Binghamton is higher and higher each year.
Our MS Accounting program has both a tremendous national and regional reputation.
Every year, our alumni move into positions of leadership in accounting firms.
We are very well connected with all the CPA firms in New York City.
They have recruited significant numbers of our students in the past.
95% of the MS accounting graduates are recruited by the big four accounting firms.
And they want to continue to do that in the future.
I wouldn't really want to go anywhere else and miss out on that opportunity.
I don't know anyone personally who isn't graduating with a job or some sort of internship.
You're exposed to all the skills you will need to be successful in the future.